Welcome to Toronto. Okay, I need to take a dump. This is our closet. Oh my god, we have an iron, guys. The bathroom. Pretty nice. This is the outfit out. Just going very casual. We're gonna go get food. Hey. And Cassandra.
Hey.
Well, anyways, we closed the door on Vanessa, but we're headed to the car right now.
So we're gonna head to a convenience store and then we're going to grab dinner with Vanessa. No, this packaging is so interesting. It's like dark blue compared to like the light blue we used to have.
Leaf, it's a maple leaf. We're in Canada, we have to.
You know, maple leaves I've seen? You know, the moment we got here, they were like, I could smell the maple syrup.
Yeah, yo.
The funny thing is, we basically have all of these just in different packaging.
Should we try this?
So we act like,
no, we don't have
we act like it's so
it.
Cool.
We don't have this.
We don't have
oh, Canada.
It doesn't blow.
Wow, so cute.
Happy not 4th of July.
Evan, you want any? Yeah. We're heading to a fish and chips spot. I want ginger ale. Thank you.
It's in French.
Oh.
Guys, look at this.
Even the Canada Dry looks different.
Wow, look.
And then Edmund before was like, wow, the ketchup looks different.
Nah, the fucking bottle is red, bro. In America, that shit's clear, translucent, not red.
What? Wait, the whole bottle red?
Yes.
That's wild. That's crazy. This is chocolate. Mukbang!
Is that? Shrimp burger. Chicken burger. Vanessa got fish tacos. What'd you get, Eddie?
Fish
oh, I'm so sorry. Fish and chips.
Thank you.
There it is.
Our first time. I'm trying it. Oh my god.
So good.
I came all the way here for this.
Edmund, have you had poutine before?
Never?
Okay.
Never.
First time. Have you had it before?
Yeah, but I'll act like it's my first time.
Ooh.
It's gravy and then cheese curds and fries.
Salty gang.
Skincare hack, if you want to put on moisturizer, just sleep with the face mask on.
You slept with it?
I did.
Oh, damn.
And then I woke up and I was like, oh, let me take this off. I don't want to scare Edmund. Guys, my brother brushes his teeth like this. No. Oh, I smell it! Yo, Cathy is not peeing in there.
It smells diabolical in there.
Shut the fuck
up. Holy shit.
It's great.
Oh, I forgot it's there.
Fuck you.
Where are we, Vanessa?
We're at Raku.
She's been hyping this place up.
Yes. The challenge.
Alright. Oh, so good.
Never mind. I had my fill of vegetables for the day.
Look at these spoons, guys. So fun.
I love these spoons.
It's broth.
Mm-hmm.
with tapioca. Got a passion fruit lemon brew with lychee jelly.
Passion fruit, ice
crush? Yeah. Oh,
shit. What's the review looking like, gang?
Delicious.
Get closer.
It's so good.
It gets all your nose hairs. It's good.
Pretty good.
Yeah, where
to? The boba is like interesting.
Yeah.
It's like white.
What does it taste like?
It tastes like the passion fruit gelato.
Boring. It's colder outside than it is in the store.
There's
mini soap. I
don't
think they have
so many. Yo! Am I a vlogger now? Oh, yeah. I feel like Casey Neistat.
That was so cute. We shouldn't have come in.
That's cool.
This H&M has like a home goods. Can someone tell me what this is for? Yo, this looks like a camel toe, you know?
Oh my god.
Like a horse toe?
Yo, Kathy, show them the bed. Show them the bed that was made for you.
Oh. Yo, ass seats. Look how cute this bed is. Cute.
What the hell is this?
We're going to try to find our mannequin boyfriends. It sounds embarrassing. Say it out loud. This is the one thing that's gonna keep us awake.
Yeah.
So tired.
We're not gonna find our man over here. These are undies. Unless.
Sandra was telling me about how the other Uniqlo she's been to, she has one.
Not Uniqlo, it's H&M.
Oh, H&M. This is hers.
It looks like the guy from Extraordinary You.
Bro, this looks like a main character, like girly. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. The girl who like goes to work her 9-5.
Yeah, exactly.
And the CEO.
Yep, exactly.
I should get it. Cathy, this one fits you.
Sigh. It does.
Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna go insane.
Tennis.
I'm gonna go insane.
For you. Yeah, I see that. What are those? Wait, actually, what are those?
Oh, wait. The guy you're into who brought his little brother out for a walk.
Yeah, that's actually exactly what it is.
Look, this kind of drama waiting to happen.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I think this is it.
What's up, Lang Tai? Someone bring me home.
We're going to determine the cause of COVID.
Yeah, perfect.
You look great.
I look kind of good.
You know what Cassandra called a baby, a crying baby earlier?
What everyone like, calls them.
She was like, oh my god, I hear gremlins. What did we get?
Shiratama parfait, and then this is the Momo Matcha frappe. It's frappe.
Good? Can I get a sip?
No. I think there's a couple more in here.
I like the mix with matcha.
Yeah, right?
After this short break, we are going to head to CN Tower. But on the way, there's going to be a Stussy store. So we want to go check that out. Thank you.
Oh, they weren't kidding. Yo. So babe, I'm sorry about that.
The fact that it's not sweet.
Yeah.
That's it right there. The CN Tower.
We have to look at it.
We're about to go to an aquarium because we're on our way to the CN Tower. But we're gonna wait until it hits 7 because it's $5 off. Nothing interesting has really happened besides the fact that we all got matching stussy
teas. No. I picked the black tea and then they're like, Edmund, let's fuck with Edmund and then get the black teas. Everybody got black teas. They're on my ass for that now.
Yeah, you're so offended. But like, it'll be cute.
I think we found a Loch Ness monster right here.
Shit,
boss.
Okay.
Are you excited? It's like my clownfish. Oh, that's true. Let me see yours. Damn, it's cute.
Jealous? Jealous?
This is what me and Cassandra got. I don't even know what this is.
A lionfish or something.
Following the notchless monster to its natural habitat.
We're literally the only two who are excited.
Yeah.
These two are not excited.
Vanessa. Hi.
She looks so scared.
Thank you, everybody. Oh, shit.
Woo!
Oh, right on the
gap. Also, you can look down there. It's a little glass panel for the moon.
Oh, gosh!
So, everybody, how does it feel?
It's crazy.
Oh my god!
Wow!
Oh, you can see the game down there. This is horrifying.
And then you have to go up.
Watch out. Watch out.
Oh man, this is beautiful. Hallelujah.
Dog? Hello guys, this is a very short haul.
Oh my.
I got these two candles. I thought they would be very cute for my room and I might also just bring them up to my dorm when I move back in. I got this shirt from H&M.
She's stacked that well.
It's very
good. Look at the way she's walking, bro.
Okay, last thing. We all got matching Stussy shirts.
No.
I got the same shirt
as Edmund.
Stussy Toronto.
cinema roll travel case.
Oh wait, that's so cute.
I also got Kathy her ring.
Wait, did you bought Papa Spice?
Guys, I met the love of my life at Papa Spice today.
Listen, I got this ring. Now we're all matching.
Yo,
I've been wanting to get this ring for a while too, but we just never found the time to go to Pandora.
You've been bothering me about this for like for fucking ever. I mean,
because
guys
went and got matching rings without me.
Somebody, it's somebody's fault for going to school so damn fine.